Good afternoon, everybody. My voice is back. I forgot my water, but I'm here. My water was still in the shower, so I got it now. I want to have this one. I'm gonna enlarge it so that I can see your comments better. Hello, Karen. Good afternoon. Wrong color, the wrong color. Yes, I'm trying to make some flowers from Anthony Grayscale. I hope, but it's not what I want yet. So, good morning, Chrissy. Okay, Karen, see you later. I don't know what kind of flower it will be, but he is a bit messy. Yes, do you like the color, Chrissy? One moment, I have to put out my oven. 1 second. I hear the signal of my oven, so I have to put him out. Yes, I saw it that you show us yesterday. Only it was more more a flower than a cabbage. Ah. Holy mucker moly. And maybe Anthony will say, that's nothing. But I try. This morning I was watching the rest of your parrot, flying parrots, and they are so lovely. Yes, all we can do is try. Oh, you want it for your kitchen? Okay. Oh, holy macamole. I let him dry and I'm gonna try this next one. And I will use the same color, and I mixed some ultramarine blue, some violet, red and white, because it's a little bit of an old old pink that you get. I put in first the lightest, where I want my lease. So that I can see a little bit where I want them. I hope, yes, it's visible. Yes, maybe Chrissy. I haven't tried my my oils yet, so. I can try it. Good morning, Joanna. your shit to your group.
Okay.
Thank you. No, there is no frost over here. The sky is clear, blue. We had a little sunshine over here, so I'm happy. This morning, I was very early to do some shopping. And I have done all the beds and cleaning. And yesterday, I didn't have any time. And I had a terrible night again. I said to Will, "I'm sorry, love, but today I'm gonna paint." I cleaned the house and it's done for today. No, I don't want snow either, Chrissy. Otherwise, we go in the slipstream with our scooter. Yeah, scooters hate snow, indeed. Not last year, but the year before that, I was going to the shop and there was snow, but beneath the snow there was a little layer of ice, and I was going off the hill. And he won't ram. I'm one way down. I was so scared. I think that will. I have to go back a little bit. Yes. Hallo. Hi, schat. Ja, mijn stem is gelukkig weer een beetje terug. Af en toe hapert hij nog een klein beetje, maar... maar verder is het... Is die beter? Hé. Ja, daarom. Is ook beter. Ja, goed hoor. Ik heb de bovenverdieping gedaan. Ik ben even naar de Lidl geweest. En ik denk, nou neem ik bij de Lidl even pakkie... weet je, check mee. Verkopen ze helemaal geen check meer bij de Lidl. Nee, ik ben eventjes maar bij die oude geweest, weet je wel. Ja, die is verhuisd trouwens van naast de bloemenzaak. Naar de andere kant toe waar die ding heb gezeten. Waar die bakker heb gezeten. Ja. Ja, nou een dubbele. Dus, en hoe is het met jou? Ja, in januari, maar ja, ze krijgen het nu ook al gelijk niet meer binnen, dus. Nee. Nou, daarom. Ik denk, nou ja, oké, dan niet. Ik dacht, nou ja, dan niet. Ja, oh, Chrissy zegt, hij wil. Even wachten, een boekje even op de speaker zetten. Ja.
Hi, Chrissy.
Ja, ik denk het wel dat ze je gehoord hebben, tuurlijk. Ja. Tuurlijk heb ze je gehoord. Ja, ik heb alles hierboven gedaan. En en verder is, ik denk, weet je, ik heb de witlof al klaar en dergelijke. Het vlees staat zachtjes te sudderen. Dus, ja, daarom. Ja, doe ik ook. Ja, daarom. Dat hoop ik ook. Ja, maar ja, wat doe je eraan? Niks. Ja, je komt toch niet hier, dus. Oké. Hoi. Yes. Hoi. He says, bye to Chrissy. He has to work. You wanted to see how I was doing. after this terrible night. He says, your voice is better. I want a little bit of the darker color. But what I can see on my PC, it's not too bad. Yes, do you think so, Chrissy? Good morning, Puss. A little bit of the shadow. Yes, for you it's still early, Bruce. Not even 7 a.m. Okay, over here it's almost 1 o'clock. And by Chrissy it's an hour earlier. You're back, Karen. This flower is more closed. All tucked up in bed with a nice cup of tea. Yes, why not? So, now I'm, I wanna do two flowers in here. I have to look if it's visible. Yes. Oh, I think, why is there a spot? But my pens of my brush was fallen, so there is a spot over there. Okay. No. That can happen. But no worries. Yes, do you find them pretty, Karen? How can I get rid of that? We put a flower. Then over the leaf. That I have to look from a distance. I have a candy here. You are under your blanket, but you have a cold Diet Pepsi. I never drink that kind of lemonade because there is prickling in it, and I'm not allowed to have that. This one is a little bit curling. And this one, I want to have a little curl also. No, I haven't Go back to the doctor. This one. Is beneath that leaf of the flower. And this one is behind that. And this one is also curled. Yeah, and definitely when he is walking in the snow, it is cold feet. And this one is gonna be a little bit open, I hope. That's the same here, bros. We had two beds together, so we had a big bed because of my back pain, and Will never sleeps quiet. He is always turning, so we had two beds together, so I don't feel it. But when the dogs are with me, they always sleep on my side, never by Will. This one is gonna be like that. And in the middle of the night, when I'm going out of my bed to go to the toilet, and when I came back, my place is picked in by the dogs. Good night, Karen. Have a nice sleep. Yes, what shall I do? What shall I do? What shall I do? I'm not sure yet. I want to have a little bit of opening in there. I'll take this one. There is a much delay on Facebook because now I see that I turn my camera down to do this flower. This one is a little bit curling up, so this one is going there. Want to leave behind this one. So I think a little bit like that. I'm not sure how it turns out, but I will see. These are the parts Let the curls. This one also. Thank you, Joanna. Are you going to paint today, Bruce? So I make my old rose a little bit darker. Lunchtime, okay. No, I don't find it easy, Joanna. I find it, yeah, difficult to do. Okay, Joanna, have a good day. Madonna. Now this is still wet. I can make some contrast in it. I have to put my chair a little bit down. Yes, I hope they will be beautiful. Now you can see a little bit of the color in it now. I need it to stand up. What is? Oh, this one I need. Good morning, Anthony. Morning, Mr. Freeze. Was it snowing so hard? Okay. No, I'm glad we don't have any snow yet. I don't know. Maybe we get some, but I hope not. Because our scooters, from Kissy and mine, they don't like the snow. It's all in the driveway. Now you can't can't go out, Brute. You are locked in. Get snow tires, yes. They don't deliver it with snow tires, Bruce. I think we need skis to put under it. Maybe that will help. Tire change, yes. I don't know if they have them. Yes, that was all Dave's fault. Next time you have to leave it at home, Chrissy. Hello, Shane. I'm sorry, Tony, but my flowers are not so pretty as your flowers, but I wanted to try it. Oh, I'm glad to hear that, Anthony. I'm still barking like a dog. Yes, okay, it's my style. It's my way to paint, I think. But that are flowers. Ah, happy birthday to Dave, Chrissy. Have a nice day. Yes, for me it was too late, Anthony. Was about 7 minutes left. Why 7 minutes left, Anthony? Is there a time limit on your live video on YouTube? Yes, I'm gonna look later for it. I'm curious how you built up your guy. But is there a time limit on YouTube for your films when you are live on YouTube? Oh, no time limit. I need a smaller one. When I finished this flower, what time is it? Almost 2 o'clock. Yes, I'm curious how he did his guy. I made a black and white one. In a little bit of a abstract way. But I did that in my in my journal. In my art journal. Yes, it's time consuming. That's true. And I don't know how big it was. Mine wasn't so big. I think A5.
Ooh.
Yes, I think A5. Before I did my canvases, so other kind of paintings, I did it on in my art journal, and I have to look where my guy is. Where's my guy? This African woman. Abstract. Oh, and that was only black, white, and gray. This was only three colors. That was a, yes, it was a challenge in in the art class I followed. But it was nice to do something totally different, but okay, Bruce, see you later. Don't run too hard. Yes, when I followed those classes, You had some themes to do. Only abstract or a girl. So I did also and two African girls, but one I like the most is this girl on the wood panel. This one I like the most, with a gold paint and a little frock. Thank you, Ian. How are you? I'm inspired by the flowers of Anthony, and I wanted to try it. You have to try everything, they say. You have a free night tonight, not busy. Now, normally I was going to paint yesterday, but I put up the Christmas tree, my little winter village. So yesterday I didn't paint, but I want to try to paint every day. But there are times, there are other things you have to do. Living the dream. Yes, why not? I think we all have dreams. They do exist, indeed. And you can make your own dream if you work hard for it. It's a total mess on my desk. I think there are 25 brushes. Now I want to do a little bit of those stems in it. Yes, I made my blackboard and I put on, I will show you, I put on two hooks for when I'm painting horizontal, so it stays hanging on them. And when I paint like this way, I have one hook down here, but I opened it so I can put my board on him and he is leaning to the side hook. So it's much better now. And you don't see all the clutter around it. I put my whole desk, everything I got off and rearranged everything. And also my easel, this wooden easel, I also painted black. Yes, I have to, when I'm finished, I take my black gesso. I've bought a couple of bottles of black gesso and I'm doing over it so it will be black again. So my board stays black. Yes, I painted my easel also black. Bill says to me, what are you doing? You're painting everything black. So I said to him, yes, it's better to have a black background for the people to see what you are doing. I want to make some little stamps, but I need another brush. So I can put in last week I was talking with Reed over Max Verstappen, if he sees it. But he do a great job. Tomorrow I will do the other flower. And maybe some extra leaves. And maybe some other things, I don't know. But for today, it's okay. So I'm gonna feed my dogs. And I hope I will see you tomorrow.
Don't.
The lid on my wet palette. So I hope you liked it. And thank you for watching.
The only thing what I can do is turn you around. Oops. Almost. My telephone on the ground.
So you can see the strokes and the little stems in the flower. So thank you for being here, and see you tomorrow. Goodbye.